Hi everyone, I am Megha from Perky Meeks and welcome to my channel. Today's video is about ethnic lookbook as Diwali is coming up and so is the wedding season. So here is the outfit ideas for all of you as you all requested. So let's get started. So look number one is this gold beige A-line kurti with pants look. Now gold kurtis look beautiful on an Indian skin tone. It looks very royal and classy. Pair it with some beautiful footwears like this gold slip-ons, and I absolutely love this sandari silk beige gold kurti with gold borders, and I've styled it with contrasting Afghani necklace which is red in color. It looks beautiful on the gold kurti, and matching lotus earrings to complete the look with some multi beaded bangles. So just style your silk beige gold kurtis this wedding and Diwali season. Now look number two is this beautiful silk A-line kurti with skirt look. Now A-line kurtis with skirts look really beautiful and classy, and they are perfect for Diwali, wedding and festive season. And I absolutely love this silver gota against the red chanderi silk kurti. So it looks really beautiful and festive, and I've styled it with the silver bangle, ethnic ring, multi-layered chumkis to complete the looks. So just style your A-line kurtis with long skirts to look stylish and ethnic this wedding in Diwali season. Now next look number three is a very beautiful slit kurti with plazo look. This look is perfect if you have Diwali celebration at work and you want to look simple yet stylish. So just pair the look with some beautiful accessories like this tassel embroidered sling bag, multi-layered chumkis to give it an ethnic touch, and kolhapuris to complete this simple yet stylish look. And this kind of slit kurti are very versatile. You can use it in another way, like in look number 4. I have styled it. I have opened all the buttons at the front and styled it as a jacket over basics like your white kurti and plazo. This look is perfect if you are going for the Diwali card party after work or morning puja functions and weddings. And I absolutely love this tie and dye indigo pattern that this kurti has. And I've styled it with this again embroidered tassel sling bag, some Afghani long necklace, statement ring and chandbalis to complete this simple yet stylish ethnic look. So this was all about the outfit ideas for Diwali, festive and wedding season. I hope you all like this video, and all the outfits that I've shown are from Vunic and the links to them are in the description box below if you're interested. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye. And don't forget to check out more videos coming up in this Diwali series.